freedom. They tell us that our freedom is our security. Our security is a lack of choice. It is a lack of opinion. Lack of freedom of speech. Lack of right to privacy and freedom of movement. Lack of right to organize and associate. But we don't want that kind of freedom, and we will fight. And we will regain our freedom.